we're headed out. You ready?
Yeah, but I didn't share my friends.
What the f-? Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here with Manny, and we are trying one burger from In-N-Out, one burger from Five Guys, one burger from Buffalo Wild Wings, one burger from Whataburger. So we'll see which one is the best. See you soon. Five Guys.
All
right,
so what's in the bag?
We got some motherfucking fries. So she never seen these fries before, but there's fries inside the cup and fries inside the bag. And
some fries, guys.
And the sandwich is under all those fries.
Oh, what
fries? Yeah, I got two large fries, you know? All
right, next up, where?
We going...
3 days later.
To B-dubs.
B-dubs, let's go.
Yes, when I... B-dub. We got a B-dub brisket burger.
So I got the In-N-Out. Now we're headed to
It was tight. What you think?
I like the bacon. It's like really crispy. Well, it has one meat.
But it's pretty thick. I mean, it's wide.
Look, it's really wide. I like it. And it has mustard. You can taste the mustard flavor, which is not that bad. I can taste the meat, the mustard, and the bacon for this one. Right? That's all I taste. It's pretty good. Like, it's juicy.
Juicy.
This is dripping out of my hand.
This burger looks good. This burger looking thick. If my girl was a burger, this would be her.
What unhealthy ass.
Oh.
Right, try it. It's special sauce.
And In-N-Out's better.
Nah. Back.
In-N-Out's better.
Why?
It's just better.
Let me taste it.
Mmm. With the cheese, you could actually taste the cheese, you know?
The bread is super soggy. I feel like if we waited 5 more minutes, it'd be really soggy. You can taste that secret sauce.
Shit's good. I think In-N-Out.
You can taste the oil a little bit.
In-N-Out's better. And I'm not biased. Cause...
And it has a lot of lettuce, so you can taste like lettuce, so it can seem fresh. That's what I think.
I think it is fresh. It's fresher than
it's
Whataburger.
Like, well, it has more lettuce than the other one.
I think.
Probably... You see that?
Yo, judgmental ass. You try to throw In-N-Out under the bus because you want to be pro Whataburger and I'm be pro In-N-Out.
We'll see. Yeah. Next burger. Hey, boom. In-N-Out is overrated. Boom. Whataburger is overrated. But let's try Five Guys. This is my first time trying Five Guys.
Thick so we'll ass burger.
Oh, look at that. Look, the meat looks juicy. Look,
she could take the first freaking bite.
Oh, let's see. The portions are right. And this is double meated. For the first time trying it, it's actually super good. Whoa, it drips. This one's a wet one.
That shit's a fucking banger.
Wow.
I've got it as a fucking banger.
It's so good. The meat looks so good, but not on camera, to be honest. Wow, this is really good. This is mixed with, like, the bun is tender. It's squishy as well, like the In-N-Out. I think the meat tastes like Whataburger, like it's super tender. And then it has crispy bacon and we added mushroom, if you can see. Oh my God, I kind of like it. And it has the lettuce touch like the In-N-Out one. We'll see. It's better displayed. I'm not sure. I'm not judging.
It's fucking good. So the first bite, fucking juiciness. See, look.
Actually, I like it, but every time you bite on it, it goes on to the left.
Because it's too big.
To the left.
Five Guys fries are better.
Five fries?
No cap. Alright. Next. This is. Alright. Next. This one's my favorite.
This one? Tell them what it is.
Look. It's a fucking brisket burger with fucking onions. It's a fucking brisket burger.
And this is Five Guys compared to B-Dubs fries. These are kind of saltier, crispier. Go ahead. Show you the first bite.
All right.
Actually, can I take the first bite? You take the first bite. Go ahead.
I got it.
My turn.
I like it. I like sauteed onions on my burger. That's why. But then the meat. This is the best meat out of all the burgers, in my opinion.
Best quality.
And the bread too. Look, bread's nice. It's not soggy. But now that I tried all of them,
a sauteed onion, sauteed. It has like a seasoning.
That's not as good as Five Guys.
Out of all of them, which one is your favorite?
I can tell you my B-Dubs. Least favorite.
Okay, least favorite.
Whataburger.
You sure?
Yep. Yeah, that's my least favorite.
In-N-Out, next.
Then these next three, they're pretty hard. In-N-Out, I think, has the best flavor overall.
All right, In-N-Out, third place. B-Dub, second place. It's good quality, but it's for a specific type of person. It's sauteed with grilled onions and mushroom, probably. This one, Five Guys, number one, honestly. My first time trying it, too. Wow. What about you? Go ahead.
Dun. No, I'm just kidding. All right. So, that's hard. I like how In-N-Out tastes the best.
Okay. No.
But the meat, I like B-Dubs the best.
B-Dubs?
But overall, I'm gonna have to go with Five Guys.
What about Whataburger?
Whataburger's fucking loud. No, Whataburger, piece of shit. No.
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh. You're here, you guys.
Yeah. So, Five Guys, and it's a tie for In-N-Out and motherfucking B-Dubs. It's two different types of burgers for two different types of people.
Exactly. Bye. Thank you. Oh, I wasn't recording. Wait, you didn't give a discuss.
This shit's fucking disgusting.
No, it's not. Compared to that other burgers,
look, I finished it and not like
nothing.
He ate
all of them, except for Whataburger.
No, he's just gonna put hella ranch on that bitch.
Oh my god.